do believe they will. I don't think they're going to be any less vehement than they are. And we're going to have a short hearing tomorrow with an offer of proof as to why milk or raw milk should be mentioned, not as a safety issue, and we don't want to put on 100